In South Africa, the baboon is seen as a pest, persecuted, hunted.
If you lose the baboon from that habitat, then all the ecological jobs that baboons do don't get done.
But one devoted woman has fought back to change perceptions, one baboon at a time.
And people said it couldn't be done, that it was madness.
The remarkable story of heroism, happiness, and heartbreak. Lady Baboon premieres tonight at 8:30 on Animal Planet.